Yeah, I just love kids. I'm one of those people who will like make faces at a stranger's kid. Just don't want one of my own.
When my friends started having kids, they completely changed. From extremely interesting people, they became extremely boring people that I started avoiding.
The odds are stacked against kids in today's time.
India is the second most populated country in the world. But over the past few decades, its fertility rate has fallen from about 6 to 2 children per woman. This is because most Indians are having fewer children, and a growing number are choosing to not have them at all. In the traditional Indian society, where having children is the norm, this decision comes with its own challenges. We spoke to some Indians who've chosen to remain child-free to understand their reasoning and their struggles.
My husband and I were in our 30s. It was just a very like off-the-cuff, one-off Sunday afternoon where I was like, do you think we should? Because if we should, we, you know, need to get the wheels in motion. And he was like, eh. And I was like, well, it works for me.
I don't think I can sustain a relationship with somebody who wants kids. That has, of course, caused a few breakups in the past.
With lesbians or with gay men, the battle is different. We're not even seen as normal now in the first place. So if you're not seen as normal, you will not be encouraged to have a family, because how dare you bring a child into an abnormal situation?
So the only son. If I don't have kids, then my family practically stops.
I'm not good with kids. I don't know what to say to them after 5 minutes.
My parents didn't have a great marriage. As far as the emotional aspect of parenting is concerned, I don't think my parents had the capacity to realize that some parts of that the parenting they were offering us were not exactly ideal. And I'm pretty sure that I don't realize that as well. So, you know, I wouldn't want to wreck somebody's life just because I want to be a father someday.
I want to focus on myself. I want to focus on my career. And I love sleeping.
You are putting people in the position to deal with the worst consequences of your generation's bad actions. Because we have been irresponsible. The children that we bring into the world will have to face the worst of climate change and climate crisis.
It'll help your marriage. And I'm like, thank you, but my marriage doesn't need help.
It has come up in the family a lot. Like everybody's convinced I will change my mind just as I get older and have more mom hormones, I guess.
It's very easy for a man, but for a woman, it's very, very difficult. The kind of questions that my wife had to answer was...
One person had the audacity to come to me and they said, oh, what do you mean you won't have kids? You should have one. Everyone should have one. And I said, why? Then they said, the Bible says so.
They have made an assumption back home saying that she came into his life and he doesn't want to have kids. As if they met me before, they wanted to have kids every day, I told them.
So the only person I have in my life, bless her, is my mom, who hasn't given up, and I don't think she ever will. But apart from that, like, people just look at the gray hair and they're just like, you know, there's no hope for these people.
You will change your mind.
My simple go-to is that I'm medically not capable of having kids.
Who will take care of you guys when you're older?
If we had a guarantee that kids are going to look after their parents when they're old, we wouldn't have people sitting in old age homes.
You're missing out a lot in life.
If I want to go for a play or a film, I don't have to think of, oh, it's school night, or, you know, somebody has to do homework, or like the kid is just too tired.
I wish people understood, first of all, that it's a choice.
I'm not programmed for responsibility. Rather not to have a kid than be a bad father.
The fact that the world is overburdened with people is undeniable. It is rooted in evidence that we genuinely cannot sustain more people on the planet.
I never wanted to be a mother. What I want to be is the cool hip aunt. And that's it.